But yes, then, let's get into this live video then. The sounds of Savara, this one, Balance, coming from the suggestion from Prince David. This one dropped about 14 hours ago, I think it said on the actual stream itself. And yeah, I'm excited to get into this one. As I said, I had the great pleasure of interviewing Sauti Soul quite recently. Very nice guys, I've got to say. Lovely stuff. Right. Let's get into this one then. Out to the locked in crew. Really electronic. This is nice, man. Those horns are wicked across the intro. It almost feels like almost like a bit of a Soul Train kind of tune, the way that they're kind of running through the middle. Very kind of lively, very kind of colourful horns. The way they've been processed and the way they've been kind of EQ'd, you're getting a really kind of bright sound out of those horns, adding a lot of syncopation, a lot of additional elements to the rhythm on this one. Really, really nice, man. The tempo kind of threw me off a little bit. Obviously, with Sauti Soul, they're a very kind of varied group. They're all off doing their own solo projects at the minute. And then they're going to be reforming as Sauti Soul moderately soon. But yeah, this is cool, man. It's a nice direction. Out to Prince David on the suggestion for this one. As always, get your thumbs up or thumbs down in on the chat for this one. Let's see what people think. What's whatever you say? What's whatever you do in this life? You have to measure everything in a balance. Kila uko inje. Just pesi ya nyumbani, bibi, oh, asika siri, ke baba balance. Usile nyama peke, usile nyama peke. You know what it reminds me of? Budget kikubali, ongeza sembe. Like the drum rhythm. Usijinyime, cause you work so hard, yeah. So when you sip, sip, sip. I know what it is. There's a tune called Natty Dreadlock by Kez Namdi. It's one of my favourite tunes of this year, without a shadow of a doubt. Wicked tune all the way around. But the drum sounds are almost identical. The way they're kind of processed, very big, booming, electronic, kind of thumping drum sounds. But it works really, really cleanly. I definitely think it works with this style of instrumentation as well. I really like the vocal line on this as well. Very, 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 very clean running through the middle of the tune. And again, those horns over the top giving it a real kind of... I suppose a sense of kind of natural arrangement, which I always really do like. Really, really clean at this one. Let's go. Drip, drip, drip. You receive what you give, give, give so many necessary sins, 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 sin. Too much of anything is poisonous. Who set your life become monotonous? Ah. Nobody has a bigger voice than us. Na 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 na. Those harmonies are wicked. Woo! This is a bit of an anthem, I can't lie. The way those drums are kind of leveling up, and again, the introduction... I need to make sure I don't spill my drink. The introduction of those... harmonic vocal lines underneath as well give this one such a kind of almost gospel kind of twinge on top of the kind of cool horn arrangement, which gives it a kind of soulful tinge on top of the electronic drums, which gives it almost like a new school reggae feel. There's so many different elements all being thrown into this one. It's very kind of typical, to be honest, out of anyone from Sauti Soul to kind of have this very expansive, very kind of global theme to the way the tune's been put together. How are we feeling about this one? Horror Queen saying I like Salute, and this one out to V saying, yeah, for real. Yeah, let us know what your thoughts are on this one, chat. I'm always keen to hear from each and every one of you. Get involved. Let us know what your thoughts are. Balance, 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 eh, eh. You know what? I'm actually really annoyed I missed this, that this was going to land. I may have even got a promo for it and I completely spaced it. I'd have been running this every day on radio. It's got such a like a good pick-me-up, like clean-hearted kind of feel to the arrangement. The whole concept of the tune, obviously, about life being a bit of a balance and trying to balance different things together. The concept's great. The video's really clean as well. And it's the instrumentation, man. Everything's going up without it sounding too corny. Again, it has that very kind of gospel, very kind of warm vocal texture to it. And I, to be honest with you, I think the arrangement's wicked as well. Really, really nice thing. Little melodies as well. Great. It's just so catchy. Even the little almost electric guitar elements that are running through this one as well. It's so clean, man. Like, the arrangement on it's great. Out to Prince David, who suggested this one, saying you should check out all their solo projects. They are awesome. I've checked a few of them. I won't lie. I've checked a few of them. They did the kind of breakup just before we started doing the requested series on the channel. So, again, if you leave requests in the actual comment sections for video, I'm definitely going to make a bit more of an effort to look through all the Sauti Soul original, all the solo projects, because I definitely need to. We'll give this one a little bit further to spin, and then we'll jump into the next tune. We've got a lot to get through tonight, and I need to leave bang on 8. Let's go. Give so many necessary sins, sin. Too much of anything is poisonous. Such a life became monotonous. Nobody has a bigger voice than us. Na 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 na. Balance. I love that cut of the video as well. Wicked suggesting this one. Savara with Balance. As always, we're only going to run about 2 minutes 40, between 2 minutes and 2.5 minutes usually on the tunes we do on the requested live, because we've got so many to get through. Yeah, really like this one. I love the energy of the tune. It's very uplifting, very wholesome. It puts you into a good energy. Really, really nice tune. Out to Prince David suggesting this one. And obviously go and check out Sauti Soul. I'm assuming everyone will have checked out Sauti Soul at some point. Fantastic group. Kobo sound them sounding so good right now. My day sounding a bright and town. Press, goes, flies, press, place. Kobo's the boss man. Yo, this is Skepsis and you're listening to Kobo.
Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel right now, CubCamTV. Stay locked.